My high school English teacher, Mr. Fisk, he had this beautiful quote, and it read, "Rest at the end, not in the middle." And I took that to heart. I believe there's time for resting at the end, but for me, that time is not now.
Like it's so